the takedown, which is shocking, but he slides beautifully. Marat gets beautifully takes his Nguyen's back, and he looks to have a deep choke in here. This is one, this is 30, less than
could
a
be
one.
Could be
very quickly, and there is. Shocking that Nguyen actually initiates the takedown, but Marat just slips around, takes his back. See how he traps that left arm there with his leg, locks in the body triangle, and then secures the rear naked choke right underneath Nguyen's chin. And he had just moments before the lights went out, or he taps or naps.
Left right arm, wrap it around her head, possibly for a twister, but Xiong Jing Nan's wise to it. She's not allowing it to happen, but that was enabling Angelique to get both hooks into the legs there of Xiong Jing Nan. Now she's starting to pound her out. She's got 34 seconds.
Xiong Jing Nan has never been beaten by the championship. Angelique choosing her mark, measuring her punches.
Oh, it's underneath.
Now for the choke.
Is that it?
Is this it?
Gafurov didn't even try to defend. There was nothing he can do. The squeeze was so tight, he slept him. Look at this beautiful throw. Might have threw him on his head because he didn't even defend. Look at this squeeze by Lapicus. What a statement in the lightweight division.
I think in situations like this, Bibiano needs to actually pressure him against the fence. Put the beautiful back kick from the standing position.
Could be in big trouble now.
That was a great back take.
We're looking to see if that left arm is under the throat.
There it is, he sinks it in.
That is under, right under. And this could be
it. It's over.
It's over. Bibiano Fernandes
has retained
his bantamweight championship.
ONE FC World Bantamweight Champion.
His fans are, here's how it finished. He got up on his back. The extent of the arm around the throat at that point was hard for us to see. Was it under the chin there, or was it cranking the chin inwards? There, it was quite conclusive, wasn't it? Right around the throat, and the tap, well, it was just a matter of time.
Jordan's, well, he's just passed Jordan's guard. He's gone off to the side control, and now he's working to full mount position.
Wow, Peter, like a hot knife through butter. He just slid through that guard of Jordan Lucas, and now he's attempting, oh, beautiful jump over pass. Oh, he's got a choke in.
My, that is wow, that was fantastic. He put so much pressure on there. He had so much leverage.
Take a look at this, Peter. Talk us through it.
He hits the cage, rolls off the cage. It is so tight, and he tries to get his hips as far back as possible to put the pressure on. He knew it was in. It was just a case of how long he had to hold on. And Jordan Lucas reluctantly taps. Oh, he really didn't want to tap there.
Hey guys, it's Misha Tate. If you want to see more awesome ONE Championship content, make sure you click that subscribe button. Click it so you don't miss it.